somebody who's built to live. I'm just glad that someone finally ran into trouble. Too many trains, special mom. Here's my resume.
We sang that Wakemore Prison in about 1980. It was Chris's introduction to playing music with me. He's like, come on, honey, I've got a couple of gigs to do.
The first thing I heard him do with this bloke, he says, I've got a gig lined up for us. I said, where is it? Wakemore Prison. I felt like June Carter.
And we got up, and I tacked that. That was an advertisement done by Lee Conway for Craven Special Mom. I tacked it on the end of the thing. Oh, these guys just went nuts. You know, well, they called us back next year to go and do it again. And as soon as we walked out on the little stage, some guy was like, great special mom! That's the way he wanted, but they were happy, so.
Yeah, we'll do that.